cute lip balm cover tutorial. Add 48 strings on your bass string. Make a few rows of your selected pattern. Make a knot with the bass string. Continue the pattern to your desired length and tie at the end.